I'm Farah Obaidullah. I'm 37 years old. And I'm an ocean defender. I'm an oceans campaigner. My mission in life, in this life, is to save and defend our oceans. We cannot take the oceans for granted. The oceans have given us everything. They've given us life. And now they need us. So my mission is to go after high seas bottom trawlers. You know, these are ships that annihilate everything in their path. We're talking about ancient ecosystems. Corals that can reach up to 8,000 years old are killed in a single sweep just to catch a few fish. It's like killing a rainforest for the sake of a few parrots. Like, who would allow that to happen? It is allowed to happen because it happens out of sight, out of mind, and in a completely lawless area. I've seen some really atrocious and horrible things, but I've also seen stories of success, you know, stories where with just the simplest thing, we can turn things around. In Senegal, we actually got the newly elected president to withdraw the licenses of 29 of these big factory trawlers. You're essentially taking away this wall of fishing, and the fish were able to swim into shore and the local communities were able to catch them again. In over a decade, they had not caught some of the fish that they were catching today because those big trawlers were gone and they could now resume, you know, their livelihoods. And that gave me hope. I mean, that shows that collectively we can actually change because it's possible. Small steps can make a huge difference, and that's what I hold on to.